action.
Last season's Scottish Cup winners welcomed St Johnstone to Tynecastle, and on the half-hour mark, Hearts were a goal to the good. David Templeton tumbled in the box, John Sutton scored from the spot. Hearts were soon a man to the good. Gregory Taddy was sent off for this swipe at Andy Webster. The 3 points were firmly in the bag in the 82nd minute, courtesy of this Templeton strike.